Hey, speaking of the Jackets, after winning their first six matches of the year, they've now lost five straight. Could they turn the tables against Alaska Fairbanks? Not like that. Emily Moorhead off the block. Then Lara Weber with no blocks straight down the middle. Way too easy. One of nine kills for her. Jackets trying to stay close. Riley Moore hits the tape, but the overspin dips it inside the back line. Hey, whatever works. Just not enough did for MSUB. Back to Moorhead. Hammers another one down. Nanooks hit 300 in the opening set, and they earn the sweep. 26-24 in the third, as MSUB's now lost six straight.